fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful! He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil stirring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw.
Brought these down from Kyovashad.
Could you protect us from what?
I need more time.
Returned.
The old ruins are clear.
Lost souls! All of you!
That was all of them. Light willing. Madman. Those heretics.
I was fed. Is this real?
You collapsed inside. You came to thank the light.
I need more time. Is anyone here? What are you hiding back here?
Short fangs, young, freshly turned, an easy kill, further south than the others. They're spreading. This close to the city. Will it see the way spreading? Angel in Arius. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
Hold. To enter the city, you must
first... We have no time for this.
Take a piece of holy cedarwood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you.
This is a waste of time.
Good.
I'm not ready yet.
So, what did you write on the little piece of wood? I bet you didn't write anything at all. Wouldn't blame you. Well, I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pail. Cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This poor thing is practically crow bait.
Fair trade. Anything else? Wait. The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but... I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
Apologies.